All right, here's a Spark, powered on. Here's the video from the Spark. Moving it around here. Spark is in the microwave. Got the door closed on the microwave. And I'm moving the Spark around. As you can see, the video is changing. Walking across the room here. Video's still working. So that proves putting a remote control in a microwave does not keep the RF out.